I'm hearing about a former Ministry of Culture lackey rallying Anton fans with bullshit propaganda.
Sounds like the start of an info war, Lola.
Danel Estrada wishes they had half my reach, or even 10% of my charm. Just take them out, Danny.
Noches. I'm good.
I need to capture that truck. Keep this.
What did you say when she told you?
That I loved her, but that I was scared. You know what it's like here for people like her. What she'll have to live with.
See, I know. It's going to be a hard road.
Back up now.
Firme intruso.
Oye, Dani. Oye, Dani.
So you sell goods out of your taxi.
Welcome to Maceo, or what's left of it. Big mudslide hit.
Lola, the military has the town on lockdown. Nobody's getting in or out.
Hijo de puta, get off on controlling the locals.
They can't control me. I'm going in to locate the airbase.
Okay. Suerte, Danny.
There's a flamethrower. Lola. The mudslide wrecked the airbase. Nothing's flying out of here for a while.
Good. The workers in the fields can breathe a little easier now.
I'm going to check the buildings near the control tower for the weapon. Stand by.
Always do, Guerilla.
Hola. Got Commander Pigfucker inside.
Put a bullet in him for me.
I like you, so I'll put two in.
Hola.
Adios, Commander. Thanks for the key. There you are. Yeah.
Lola. Got the weapon and on my way back to the evac area. I'll go when I'm near the apartment blocks.
You work fast, Keria. Maybe I should poach you from Juan. Get you running my merch.
Betray Juan? That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the pumps, even that muddy poison water will help you if you get desperate, Keria.
I'm dead if I don't get this in water soon! Yeah. can feel it getting warm.
I'm at the apartments, Lola. Where the hell is everyone?
Military chased everyone away after you stir shit up.
Good. This could get messy.
A mudslide, you and a chemical weapon? I expect nothing less.
Need that water to keep this thing from overheating. Four-wheeler.
I'll go look.
Danny, you okay?
I've got mud in all my cracks, and this place is a total horror show. But other than that, I'm good. Where are you?
I'm stuck at a checkpoint. This soldado, who I pay fucking good money to, is hassling me about some missing TVs. I'm about to lose my shit and show him my weapons catalog.
Just stay calm, Lola. I'll deal with the soldados until you're here.
Lola, tell me you're close.
Still held up. That little coma mierda called his commanding officer. I could shut those TVs off his... Don't worry. Lola's got this.
Just get over here, compay.
That soldado como mierda finally let me go, Danny. But now I got FND on my ass. I have to get creative.
Loose them. I'll clear the ones around.
Good. Now get me out of here so I can take a shower and book a fucking therapy session. Better cool this off in that water.
Great job, Guerrilla. Oh, what is that smell?
Mud, poison.
Sneaky.
Mm-hmm.